largest country, who is having largest labor?
China.
Second one is
India.
India. Do you know the third one?
America.
Which country you belongs to?
Japan.
Yes.
Which country?
Nigeria. The way they are increasing their population, the recent study I am discussing about. The recent study came that Nigeria is growing, the population is growing very highly, and that they will not. It's very soon you will be in the list of highest population in the world. So produce less. Control to save your economy. Right? So labor are more. Labors are more. And the problems are how they will get employment.
Yes.
Because consumption is the main source of economic activity. If you are not hungry, if you not feel hunger, you can't even to do work. You will not do work. You will not earn for your bread. So labor economics is dealing the things which is related to population of the country. And what are the things which is related to population of the country? To solve the problem of unemployment, to decide the wage rate, how the wage rate is